the Whack Hip Hop Show. We lit right now.
And other news, your homeboy Kanye West is back at it again. This time he wound up having the largest stream for, you know, his new album Donda, which is named after his mother. You know what I mean? He wound up breaking all the Apple records. He holds the view for both days. He had two screenings, which about 8.5 million views, which is the largest streaming thing on the Apple to date. But now he's also faced some other problems because he had a young designer showing some designs and he wound up supposedly ripping it off, taking the design, and heavy is the head that wear the crown, I guess. But, you know, nevertheless, you know, the young designer had wound up having a meet with Kanye during one of those events. And, you know, he showed him some designs, and then all of a sudden, Kanye West wound up coming out with a design similar to his, made millions of dollars off of it. But, hey, man, you know, as they say, that's how the rich get richer. They steal from the poor and the people who ain't got it. But, unfortunately, what can you do, man? That's just a price to pay. But, hopefully, the kid gets some type of retribution. Also gotta give a shout out to the homeboy, the real DJ Shop. That's right, Jersey representer. Definitely putting it down. Hot 97 and love not doing this thing. Still hitting the parties up, still maintaining and killing them out here. So go follow and support that brother just like we do. Keep doing your thing, real DJ Shop. And you know you guys.
Them disco lights get so right. Fun on the mayo, it's show night. The way that you move so magical. When you smile like that, can't be mad at you. Yeah, your body fantastic. Attitude classic. Killing them girls, they belong in the casket. Style and grace in your repertoire. Skate remix, yeah, cars off walk. Come on. Woo! Let me see it now. Let's go. Yeah. Let me see you, girl. Woo! I wanna don't stop now.
We lit right now.
Other news, your homeboy Tory Lanez is back at it again. This time, if you're not familiar, you know, he was hanging out with the baby, you know what I mean? The baby wound up bringing him out on a Rolling Loud tour, you know what I mean? Unfortunately, Megan Thee Stallion came out before they came out. And the problem is, Tory wasn't even supposed to be 100 feet in the area, 100 yards in the area of Megan Thee Stallion. So by him doing that and rushing the stage, now you got Megan lawyers saying that, you know, they disrespected her. Now they trying to get the judge to put more bail on him, so he got to pay out. Got to pay a high amount, or he might even go to jail for a longer time before the court case even happens. So, nevertheless, Tory should have knew that. You knew she was going to be at the event. Nigga, you shouldn't have showed up. I know you was pushing a new album and you and the baby cool, but come on, baby. No matter what, you know what I mean? No matter how good your fucking music is, baby, people don't want to hear that shit. That, especially since you done going through whatever you're going through, whether she lied or not, you got to prove the shit. And motherfuckers got to see that first. But, we don't know what's going to happen, Tory, but
we lit right now.
Ni un amigo nuevo, ni una haría. Somos la cara, Gaspar Noé. Todo nos dispara, la vacía. Vivía, vivía, no te evita. Mi mandita duro, dinamita.
We lit right now.
It's a tornado coming. I need to get my ass inside. Shit!
Cornelius Jackson Johnson stars in The Wizard of Cars.
That's right, Cornelius. Wizard of Cars wants his revenge. You'll be stuck here forever. And I'll keep your pants.
We lit right now.
Also, gotta give a shout out to my homeboy, Jake. Definitely do my thing. Any artist artists out there. You want to get in some radio, you want to get in some magazine, you want to try to do some shows out here, live shows, internet shows. Contact Patience Day, because she's definitely a pro. So keep doing your thing, Patience Day. And you know we got you, man. And other news, your homeboy Dr. Dre's back at it again. This time, if you haven't known, you know he's about practically a billionaire. He's going through a divorce with his ex-wife, but that's not the news. The news is his daughter, who is 38, you know, his first daughter, she's homeless out on the streets. They were saying that she was reaching out to Dr. Dre. He helped out like a long time ago, but he ain't never really did anything. He left her since she was five, left her mother. Now she's struggling, living out of her car, and a lot of people are like, what the fuck is going on? What about Dre? What the fuck is going on? You never know. You know, they say he got so much money, why he can't help his kids out? They say he did help her, but eventually, I guess he must have got fed up and said, fuck it, you ain't going to live off me. You got to go out and get your own. And I understand that, but nevertheless, when it's down in the dumps, you know, every situation is different for everybody, but you never want to see your kid down in the dumps living in her car. Her kids, she got four kids, they ain't even living with her. And with Dr. Dre living in big mansions and all like that, but hey, man, what can you?
We lit right now.
Right, baby. American Dream Mall, Nickelodeon World, all that. Yeah. That's right, Kai's Offball reporting on you. Hey, yo, what's up? It's your homeboy, Kai's Offball. That's right, baby. I'm here at the American Dream Mall, player. That's right. Look at this. Look at all that around there. That's right. Taking the kids to see Nickelodeon Universe. You already know what it is. I'll show y'all what it's going to be like, player. Hold on. Yeah, Nickelodeon getting all the people. She got the Rugrats ride over here. That's them looking real crazy. Yeah. What's going on here, player? Back with the fun again, about to get on the dinosaurs. That's right, baby, get on the dinosaurs, take advantage of all this damn money I paid for the babies to have fun. Gotta have fun, baby, gotta have fun. We about to saddle up, baby, ride the dinosaur. Down in the playpen with the kids, baby. Woo! Nice. Baby, it don't stop. You know I gotta holler at my people. I know way back in the day. You see them, yeah, that's right, baby. They get paid in pieces, you know what it is. But I gotta holler at the cool ones, you know? Holler at my boy over here. Raphael was cool. He a cool player, but you know I gotta holler at Mike. You know my man Michelangelo. He don't be playing around. What up, man? I know how it goes, baby. I know. Yeah, baby, see, you done seen it all. Done seen it all. That's right, baby. American Dream Mall. You already know what it is, player. Take your kids there. Spend a whole lot of damn money, but it ain't about the money. It's about the babies. That's right. Have fun. Man, it's been an experience. Kai's Offball signing out. Take your kids out. Have a good ass time. Expensive ass time. And other news, your homeboy Governor Cuomo was back at it again. This time, if you didn't know, he was under some allegations that he was some sexual, he was harassing people, he was rubbing on them, he was making all these unwanted advances, and now. Yeah, the boy stepping down. Now, I don't know if it's true, but now in this day and age, motherfuckers can say anything they want, and it's going down. They ain't got to have no fucking proof. They can say this, make it all up, and that's your ass, Mr. Postman. Now, I'm not saying he didn't do it, but That's the kind of thing we live in. You know what I mean? Motherfuckers can say, you know, we can get him out of there. We can collude up. We can get this money together. Make sure somebody, we all get paid. And that's what it is. But unfortunately, that's the way the cookie crumbled, baby. Now, nevertheless, now, if the motherfucker did it good for his ass, get him out of there. You can't be coming at these women and they don't want your ass. See, that's what I don't understand. Sometimes people with a lot of power, they think they can do whatever the fuck they want. And 9 times out of 10, they can't. Till motherfuckers start speaking up and saying what's right and what's that. But, hey, baby, you never know how the world is, baby.
Social media crush. Now she gon' put a filter on, cause she gon' get a rush. I slide, yeah.